And in Bartonville, a semi-trailer caught fire on West Adams overnight. When firefighters arrived on scene, the trailer was fully engulfed in flames. The fire was so big they ended up calling in the West Peoria and Limestone fire departments to help fight it. Now, there were no injuries and the fire did not spread. Officials are working to figure out the cause.